it's Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Nala. Nala is a 6-month-old Mastiff puppy. She's a really sweet girl. She's got a little bit of an anxiety issue. She's definitely got some fear-based issues she needs to work through. She's not confident in new situations. She's not really sure about new people. She's even got some objects that she can be pretty scared of. Not really out of the realm of normalcy for Mastiffs, but definitely something we can solve with some good confidence building. Nala is the big sister to Minnie and Simba, the Doberman and Minpin respectively. They got a real nice house. They really love their dogs. They treat them really well. So we're gonna help Nala to feel confident to be able to go out and do all the things they wanna do. Right now we're gonna check her out with her obedience and see the words that she knows. We're gonna check her out with her confidence on the place cot. We'll see how she does on the leash and then she's ready to get started. Looks like we know a little bit of sit. Definitely took some coaxing to get her there. She's a little distracted with traffic. Not really any concept of down. Let's check her out on the cot. Nala. Place. Good. Nala. All the way. Place. Place. Go ahead. Go ahead. See how she does on the leash. Definitely no handler focus on the leash, all over the place. Need to work on the recall and tune that up. Good job. Can we get all the way on there? Come on. Good. Nala.
Go ahead.
Okay. Confident about the place cot though. That's good. A lot to start off with, lots to grow and learn from. Stay tuned, follow all her progress, and see everything she learns.
Yeah.
guys. This is Steve and Tammy Philpott. This is Nala right here. Matt's had her for the last 2 weeks. Had our first dog as well, Minnie, which was a Doberman. Did amazing. Nala had a lot of anxiety, really nervous, scared of people, scared of sounds, cars. She's been doing excellent. We've just been walking around here. It's a night and day difference. Gonna continue to work on everything Matt's taught us. She's been absolutely amazing. She's been a lot less anxiety, just able to kind of walk around, easier for us, easier for my wife Tammy to be able to walk her. Just really happy with the service and the training, and excited to see kind of where Nala goes in the future.